I gotta restart that, bro.
Anyway, what's up, Snorted Door crew? It's yours truly, Snorted Door. Right now, I'm gonna get into that Shakespeare class. Y'all should have heard the other way I said it, the last intro. I'm gonna start it right here. After saying that, I had to cut it off. You know what I mean? Anyway, original link to the video be down in the description. Also, follow me on the ground. I gave it on the ground. Draco, please tell me. I gave, nigga. Oh, everything I said there, right? I got that. You ain't got a comment. Anyway, started a Patreon. All the blocked videos and other shit gonna be on there. I basically put a whole little description on what it is type shit. So, yeah. Anyway, let's go and get into it, bro. 10,000 likes.
Damn, Ben Mark shot this too?
Why that sounds so low?
First day of summer, Ronnie sitting in his driveway. He burned his side pack, listening to Ride Wave. Cars flying up his block like a cop chase. Ronnie getting money, but he...
No nigga ever been that happy listening to Ride Wave. You see how happy this nigga, what's his name?
He burned his side pack, listening to Ride Wave. First day of summer, Ronnie sitting in his driveway.
Nobody's been that happy listening
to Ride Wave. He burned his side pack, listening to Ride Wave.
He hitting the Dahmer to the Ride Wave. Like, that shit, what song is that? Goodbye. Like, you can't even hit. Raz Riches. Raz. I guess he probably is Raz Riches.
Cars flying up his block like a cop chase. Ronnie getting money, but he don't do it the hot way. Maya coming around the corner looking crazy. Air One's dirty, shirt suits, old Navy. Hair nappy. Fuck Ronnie up, he had to take three. Her pops used to be her hope, today caged him. Maya and Ronnie been good friends for a minute. Now her support gone, so she been real distant. Crib look like a bando, it used to be a nice home. At nighttime, ain't no more seeing the lights on. Ronnie like, damn, Maya, what you got going on? Maya playing crazy like, move, I'm going home. Ronnie pressing, he know something honestly going wrong. But she like, let me thug it out, I'm trying to be strong. Been trying to ignore it, but that shit ain't really working. Maya been down bad for some months, it got him hurting. He told her, if you see me doing bad, it'll melt you. No more doing shit on your own, let me help you. She agreed to it, we gon' breathe through it. When you level up, I'ma show you how to breeze through it. Your dream's right ahead, you just gotta reach to it. He did it for her and showed her how she gotta do it. So, time passed, he done got her cleaned up. Pocket full of money, Maya tryna live her dreams up. She look at Ronnie, tears falling when she peeped up. She like, if we tell our story, they wouldn't believe us. We on a cruise, seeing shit we never seen. Ronnie agreed, he wiping tears off her cheek. Like, Maya, I know you love me, gave her a little wink. She like, yeah, but it's a little more than you think.
I forgot he said this in his song. I forgot, bro. Hell no, I forgot about this shit. I remember the bump it to the music. This is how we do it. All right.
Tears on her cheek, like my eye, I know you love me. Gave her a little wink. She like, yeah, but it's a little more than you think.
Oh, say what, say what, say what. You know that I love you. Say what, you know that I like you, baby. Girl, you know what's up.
Hey, the feeling's mutual, you hear me? Shot her to the hood, took her to the crib. She got him feeling lightheaded, like he off a cig. Pretty long hair, she ain't have to wear a wig. Took her clothes off and told him it's all his. She like, I always knew it'll be perfect. I know it sounds crazy, but I'm really a virgin. He looking in her eyes and he knowing she ain't perfect. Slow motion, his turf, he gon' surf then. Next day, he take her to dinner in a rose. The waiter take down orders and brought a rose to her. Yeah, she thinks shit's sweet until he got down on one knee, up a ring and proposed to her. She got excited, then paused, then fainted face first for a fall. She shaking her eyes in the back of her head. Ronnie shocked, but he picked up her body and fled. He hit the hospital, he need answers, he pacing. His mind wondering,
she got cancer or something.
Take it. Waited in the lobby all night, they ain't say shit. Playing cool, but he wanna haul off and break shit. Doctor came out, like, thank you for being patient. Maya heart bad, but we gon' try to save it. Maya needs surgery, but when we take her in, it's gon' be a 90% chance she ain't gon' make it. He gon' visit. If it's death, she gotta follow, he gon' with it. Seen Ronnie walk in the room, she was uplifted. Ronnie put that ring on her finger and he kissed it. Then he told her, wherever you go, I'm going with you. Baby, if we gotta separate, I'ma miss you. But it won't be long until I'm finally with you. Ronnie sick, tears falling, no tissue. Maya wipe his face off, like, boy, please. Can't nothing take me, I'm a motherfucking G. on the rise. He praying that Maya come out of surgery alive. Pain in his heart, you can see it in his eyes. The nurse come out like, sorry sir, Maya died. Sleep that night and had a dream. He seen Maya up under a waterfall stream. He walked up real slow, he ain't wanna cause a scene. He said in one go, we gon' fall as a team. I told you, wherever you go, I'ma come get you. We had a slight separation, baby, I missed you. But that don't even matter now that I'm finally with you. Travel beyond life just so I could come and kiss you. Within a dream, got Maya right there in his reach. Let love tell it, he ain't gotta come up with a speech. You can do anything, you just gotta believe. Suffering heartbreak, Ronnie died in his sleep.
But I count goddamn how much salt in the goddamn salt shaker before I die for a bitch. I ain't gonna hold you. Nah, but I don't know, it's been a minute since I heard this, so now I was just revisiting it in a sense. I mean, it's a love story, man. You know, he helped a girl. I don't know what she was going through a lot, nigga. She was, but like, she was goddamn at her worst in the beginning. Like, she was at her motherfucking worst in the beginning, and you know, he helped came and cleaned her up. You know, he was legit though. She ain't fall for no street nigga. She fall for a nigga that was getting to it legally. I don't know. He didn't really say his job or occupation. He didn't really say the occupation, but, you know, they start living a good, decent life, and he fell in love with her, you know? You know, shit, he wanted to propose to her. She fell out and had seizures and shit. Why the fuck? Her heart was something. I don't know what the fuck was going on. I think it was her heart, though. But that's crazy. They both died the same way with bad hearts and shit. You know, she made his heart bad because she passed and shit. You know, but it's just a typical love story, you know? I mean, not typical, because when you be with somebody so long and then they, you know what I'm saying, like a real traditional type marriage, or we was together for 30 years, now y'all old together and shit, and one of them passed, it's like that older, whoever's still living, that older person, they life is just, hey, they just be around till they kick the can at this point, because they missing their better half and shit. But, you know, yeah, man, Shakespeare's classic. I don't really know much about Shakespeare, but I'm thinking this is like, I don't know. I don't know who the fuck Shakespeare is. Who the fuck they tell was a white dude like 2 years ago? Was it Mozart or Beethoven? One of them niggas they told us he was black. I wasn't buying it though. But yeah. That's all I gotta say about the Shakespeare classic, man. It's a fucked up story, man. Dude died in his sleep because he missed his girl, man. You know? Yeah. But other than that though, man, show the boy Snore, bro. I'm going to get up out of here, bro.